Hi everybody, this is Michael from Kato USA. I just wanted to do a quick video for the benefit of those of you who have either purchased or are thinking of purchasing our new MAXI-I's or the new release MAXI-IVs. These cars, they come unassembled, obviously, otherwise it would be a very long box. They come unassembled, and the trucks are designed so they're actually pretty easy to come on and off, so they don't break. So, just like that. So, if you do have a situation where that is not on that, the key is don't panic. It's very easy to put them back on as long as you know where they need to go. Looking at the truck here, you can see there's a little notch on this side, whereas this side is flat. This is the side that is meant to be permanently attached to the well, whereas this is supposed to be the exposed side when you're linking them up. Here we have a weldy, and if you can see, molded onto the plastic there is the letter B. The B connectors are the ones which are meant to have the trucks mounted on them. So, B connector, closed end. It's pretty simple. The little post on there is just going to slide into that gap. You don't have to worry about lining stuff up. It's all going to do it on its own. So at an angle, you just kind of push it in and put it down. Your truck is now attached and should stay on. Just as a little note, two different connectors. You can see the B here has a longer post. The A has a shorter one. The A is the one that is designed to go into that little exposed notch. So again, B side, closed end, angle, down. Done. You can just pop that on your tracks, and because you have the open side there, it's pretty easy. You can just link it up. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.